Christian Dior, Dior, come up in all the stores. When it rains, it pours. She like the way I heard. Like a Mary, Billie Jean, Billie Jean. Christian Dior, Dior, come up in all the stores.
Okay, so today's going to be a busy day. First, I got to do play-by-play for NCAA Men's. I'm really looking forward to that. NCAA Men's is our most watched hockey program here at Adrian College. And then I got to do color commentary for the women's NCAA game. So it's going to be a very busy day, but I am taking you behind the scenes, the life of a broadcaster. So I'd grab some popcorn if I were you, because it's going to be very compelling to watch. Let's get to it. Know that we're the only African-American tandem to be doing a hockey game?
I actually didn't know that.
Play-by-play color?
There's barely a few play-by-play as is. And all the color guys do basketball or football, all the basic stuff. This is fun, man.
Carly, what are you in charge of here at Arrington Ice Arena?
I run the video board for the men's varsity games and the women's varsity games and the men's C1 games. So everything that goes up on the video board, I put up there.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, people at home and abroad, and thank you for tuning in to ACTV's live stream coverage of NCAA men's hockey. Payston, over to Luciani. Luciani trickles it in and he scores! Bulldogs tie it 1-1 here at Arrington Ice Arena. They light the lamp for the first time this afternoon. Back over to Luciani. Luciani is going to try to let one fire. Is he going to go to backhander? It's going to trickle in and he scores! Mother of mercy! That was just bad luck! Bulldogs get their short-handed goal! 1-1, odd man rush. Can they get the backhander? They do! He scores! There's the hat trick! Mother of mercy! But regardless, the Bulldogs will come out victorious, DJ, by a score of 5-4. All right, I just called NCAA men's. My throat is tired, so I'm going to need some water after this. But I got another game to call. It's going to be a busy day, like I said at the beginning of the show. And right now, I'm about to get ready for NCAA women's. However, I'll be on color commentary and also operating the top cam, so I'm going to be very busy. So let's go behind the scenes and let's get ready. I need some pizza. Sorry, Kippy.
Time for NCAA Women's Hockey.
When it rains, it pours. She like the way I heard. Like a Mary. Billie Jean, Billie Jean. Christian Dior, Dior. I'm up in all the stores. When it rains, it pours. She like the way I heard.
Yeah, I look for us to build off of what we did well yesterday, and that's getting pucks in the net and getting traffic and hopefully put in some more goals.
And welcome to Arrington Ice Arena on the beautiful campus of Adrian College. I am Dejon Hughes, joined by Trey Matthews, who will be doing some double duty tonight, my color man, along as top cam as well. Why? Trubin looking to keep that one in. Unable to do so. Riley back as we're going to get Reagan Petrowski down on the ice.
Oh, no.
Three zeros, and the Bulldogs come out with a 5-1 victory.
The grind does not stop when you're a broadcaster. So I just did two games, but I got to get right back to work. So unless you're broadcasting for a top tier team, broadcasting is not usually going to be paying the bills. You got to do other ventures. So for me, I do podcasting and I also do writing, and I love doing both of them. So it puts some extra money in my pocket until broadcasting can pay the bills. So let's get right back to work, everybody. Thank you so much for following me on my journey as a broadcaster. I took you guys behind the scenes of what I do, what do I do outside of broadcasting. So much fun to give you guys just some insight to my life and also just the broadcasting life in general. So thanks for watching.
I'm headed to bed now.
In my section, and I keep that 38 for the weapon. Remember when I came home for correction? All the bad babs in my direction. She like the way that I dance. She like the way that I move. She like the way that I rock. She like the way that I woo. And she let it clap for.
She let it clap for.
And she throw it back for.
Yeah, she throw it back for.
Like a Mary, like a Mary. Billie Jean, Billie Jean.